part 5, or, I don't know. I don't know, guys. I actually lost track. Yep. Should be part 5. Here it is. I am just having a brain fart right now. There's going to be a guaranteed part 7 because we're finishing up the stamina on this Game Changers, because Game Changers is my life right now. I'm feeling it. Forgot to take my otter box off again. What is life right now, guys? Hightower's life, I guess. I'm glad we got this Tim Hightower for 5k, because to be honest, if you're going to do this Oklahoma drill, he is the way to go if you don't have like a huge agility speed dude, because this is what this dude is. 89 agility, 90 speed. I think that's pretty good for a gold 83 overall, so that's, I don't know, that's just me. He actually has an 87 speed, sorry. We are about to hit that level 49 mark. Gonna get some coins, and we'll be able to get another gold. That'll be perfect for us, because we're gonna need a gold trophy. 4 more Game Changers. And then 4 gold trophies. This is perfect, guys. We're gonna get this. Next part, we're gonna get this part 6. You know, I should do these more often, honestly. Big like episodes. Wait, I don't know how to make a playlist, guys. I'm so new to YouTube, honestly. We're gonna ball out though. And if you guys noticed, we got Stairway to Heaven playing for this episode. I hope you guys like this playlist. You know, I don't know, kind of 50. Kind of 50-50 on this one. Shoot. Tim Hightower. Perfection. I can't pause the video to take off my otter box, though. Because I'm playing music. There we go, guys. Now we have 3 more. And we reach level 49. You know what that means, guys. That means no more stamina refill. We're having a part 8. Let's do this, guys. Coins, 2,700, 100% stamina refill. Perfect, especially now, because we have that stamina refill, part 5. Actually, no. We're gonna keep this part to ourselves. No. This part, I mean, this, all the stamina is gonna stay with part 5. See, I'm making this up as we go. Because Tim Hightower is a boss, and he deserves some recognition for that. I don't like the agility trucking though. I used to like Le'Veon Bell's trucking, but I hate his speed. Once I get Odell Beckham Jr., then we'll be able to put Le'Veon back in. Or I could get 3 Archer. I don't know yet, guys. I like 3 Archer. 3 Archer is a boss, even though he plays for the worst team possible. Did he ever not play for the Steelers? I don't know. I know he's the backup for something. I don't know. I don't follow the Steelers. I know Heath Miller retired, Ben Roethlisberger's their quarterback, and Ryan Shazier plays for him because he's an Ohio State Buckeye, so you can't go wrong with Ohio State. I know there's haters out there though. I know there's haters. I could probably guess your team right now though. Clemson or Alabama. I'm kidding, guys. No bandwagoners should be shunned if you're a bandwagoner in college football, honestly, guys. I cannot guess your team. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna guess, maybe Vatek, Clemson. And remember, guys, if you say you like Clemson, we already know you're not a true fan, because, even nobody in my family went to Clemson, and if you guys have anybody that went to Clemson, ask them how to pronounce it, because you put a it's not spelled with a P, but you kind of put a P after the end. It's just how they say it. Maybe there's a few Alabama fans out there. Indiana Hoosiers, maybe? UCLA? I don't know. Big school. Rutgers. I don't know. Penn State. Florida. Maybe Texas A&M. TCU. I cannot guess. But if I said your favorite college, please comment below. I'm gonna name some more while I do this one. UNC, NC State, SC State, USC State. Temple, St. Mary's, Ole Miss, Auburn, Stanford, let's go Ivy League, Yale, Brown, Princeton, Harvard, I don't know any others, Boston College, Boston University, Northeastern, Northwestern, Southeast College of the Arts, which doesn't have a football team, guys. Sorry. I just remember that college. Did we not get anything on that? I feel so bad, guys. I don't know. Michigan, hopefully not. Michigan State, hopefully not. Oregon. Baylor. Notre Dame. Still has to be Notre Dame fan out there. And if you're not Catholic, this would be fun. Or if nobody's in the, I shouldn't say if you're not Catholic, you shouldn't be shunned. Okay, that's horrible, guys. I'm sorry. If you're a Notre Dame fan, and you're not that, then you should be, because you're probably a front runner if nobody else in your family went there, because that's just power. Let's get a profile, guys. She's buying a stairway to heaven. We're doing Black Dog again. Let's get this pro pack, because I've been having some good pro pack luck, honestly, guys. Hey, mama said the way you move gonna make you sweat, okay. Gonna make you groove. So we got some somewhat okay pack luck, because we got a gold and a collectible. The worst legend collectible that you can possibly get is the Sean Taylor position collectible, because Sean Taylor is not good. Honestly, guys, he is not good. He might have a high overall. He is not good. Let's just put it that way. Look at this. I actually ended up doing a little bit of research with it. Not him, in school, but look at this. He might be a 96 overall, but look at this. 94 speed, 78 strength for safety. Are you serious? 87 agility, 66 man coverage. I mean, safeties aren't that great with man coverage, and then zone coverage is 84. The only good thing is pursuit, acceleration, and speed. And it's super rare to get the speed game changer to reduce your speed. It's super tough to get those. Zach Thomas is a good one now. He has a lot of stuff in the 90s. Pursuit, awareness, acceleration, strength, and tackle. That's a good one to get, guys. If you want a legendary, it's Anthony Munoz, Zach Thomas, Lawrence Taylor, probably Andre Reed. Andre Reed's good. Are we missing anyone? Let me see Steve Hutchinson. No, don't get Steve Hutchinson. He is horrible. offensive guards need to be faster than a 65. Mine are way faster than that. I hate having to swipe up. Really annoying. This episode's gonna be long, guys. Be prepared to watch this other video. Yep. There we go, that's another one. Another one. I don't even know what I'm saying, guys. Let's bang out a really good game changer right now, guys. I think actually Alright, we'll have a quick sell right now. For a tactic. Come on. Oh, ow, that really hurt. Did I get it? Oh, nice. Yeah. Game changer collectible. Add a set. We only have 5 more to go, which means 1 game changer and 4 trophies. This awesome elite game changer upgrade. This is gonna be beast. Okay, guys, I can't wait for this. Alright, guys, should we go on the internet? Hit the internet, guys. We're gonna go on Mudhead. Actually, no, why not? Use okay Google. Okay Google. Okay Google. Okay Google's not working for me. Go to the Madden Game Changers. Guys, episodes 6 and 7 are going to have to wait till from... Shoot, I can't do that. Shoot. Okay, so Aaron Donald, AJ Green, Ant Gates. I used to have Ant Gates. Arian Foster, okay. Cam Newt. Cameron Jordan, Clay Matthews. Ooh, Eric Weddle. Brandon Boykin, Dominique Rogers, Camardi, and Vontae's perfect. We're looking for Julio Jones. Dang. T.Y. Dude, I'm feeling good about this. Oh, man, I want that Joe Hayden. Man, give me Joe Hayden. Best cornerback to play for the Browns. Give me that Joe Hayden. See, guys, I kind of am a little bit impatient with these, so I've never pulled things in my unclaimed because that just sucks. Literally, it sucks. They suck my... They suck the teams that... Oh, Lord. Come on. Yeah, battery's at 15%. I'm gonna charge it after this video, and since I got the fast charger, then we'll be great. We won't be good to go. We'll be great to go. You know what? If you know what I'm saying. Now, I bet you could probably see his legs on that dive. Game changer. Let's go with the no-look tactic. Okay. So I see a go-to set, so I'm... It's gonna be that game changer, hopefully. No! A quick sell. Wow. Fooled me twice. Shame on them. Actually, no, shame on me. What the heck? You swipe up, you're supposed to cut, right? What? Makes me wonder. My football didn't get over the line, I guess. There's a feeling I get. See, I want to see him actually hook up this middle linebacker right here. This middle linebacker is making me so mad right now. In my thoughts, I have seen rings of smoke. Yes. Wow, so close, guys. So close. This video right now, guys. I might end up having to do the rest of the opening later. I hope not, guys. We'll see. I'm gonna sell Felton for 20k, so he sells instantly. We'll be done. So guys, I hope you guys liked this video. We'll be ready. We'll be ready. Actually, no. This is not in. Shoot, it's ending right now.